Hi boys and girls, Mr. Henning here, and today we're going to do an activity called Little John Tennis. All you really need for this activity is some sort of racket. Now, if you're at home and you don't have your own racket, you can use some other things. You can use a spatula. You can use a fly swatter. You can use a wooden spoon. Anything that looks like a racket could be used for this activity. You can even use your hand if you can't find a racket. All you need to do is watch this video and do exactly like I do in the video. That's it. I think you can do it. Let's try it out.